He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the home team. This man's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the visitors. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. North Stars have the first possession. A shot. Fires, cut his glove on it. What a strong wrist shot. Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Vlasic's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Anchorage has got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
They've got the draw. Score by number 61. Gets across, looks over his options. Outstanding save. Big point blank save there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Got it in his own end. Anchorage is on the move in their own end. He's alone! Score!
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Now it's directed to Leduc. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. 22 seconds. Anchorage is looking to head man up the wing. Neutral zone carry. He's going to the net. Shot on. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Anchorage's offense circles around one of the highest goal scorers in the league. While he can score off the rush, his most dangerous weapon is that quick release.
Defensive zone win. Looking for options in their own end. Gains the zone. Steps between the circles.